Well, all right, so it should be functional now. So let's give it a little play. Ball returned.
And then you twist these two knobs, not too much. And after you use up your three balls, then it's your turn.
Careful. Not so far that way. There you go. Okay, now turn this one a little bit. Turn this one a little bit. No, turn that one just a little bit. Oh, slow.